Welcome to the prestigious Teachers of the Peoples Award. The purpose of this award is to celebrate the unique contribution of the finest teachers of the country and to honor the commitment to the profession and the students. May I now request Dr. Neela Bhatia and Dr. Puri Goyal to please escort Dr. Pratima Mittal to the stage. Thank you, Dr. Vandana Kiri.
I am very honored and it's a very proud moment to welcome Dr. Pratima Mittal
for this prestigious Teacher of Teachers Award from Delhi Gynecologist Board.
And this award has been given in past to none other than Dr. Rajagopal, Dr. R.K. Sharma, and Dr. Manjupuri in the past few years. Dr. Pratima is a teacher for excellence, an academician, and a great human being, and is indeed a living legend for the gynecologist. She is a senior consultant, professor, and head of the department, OBGYN, Ambika Hospital and Research Institute, Faridabad, in Haryana. She has received honorary FRCOG from RCOG, UK, for exemplary work done in children's healthcare. She has held various leadership positions in professional bodies as Vice President Foxy in 2018, President AVGC in 2015-16. She's been a former professor and head of the Department of Obs and Gynae, Vardhman Medical College and Safdarjung Hospital, New Delhi. Man has worked ceaselessly for critical maternal health and adolescent health. She's one line I would like to actually be very passionate about it. And she has really seen to it that all of us get skilled becoming critical care specialists. So, she has established one of the first fully equipped obstetrical care, critical care units in the public sector as the most affordable hospital. She was a member of technical resource group of Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, Government of India, for various maternal child and adolescent health concerns. Man has collaborated on many WHO projects for women in healthcare. She's a teacher, an academician, a pioneer, and a curator who has worked ceaselessly for the women, health, and her fellow gynecologists. Is rightly awarded by the Delhi Gynecologist Board the prestigious APJ Abdul Kalam Living Legend Award for 2022 Independence Day celebrations. We wish her good health and success in all future endeavors.